Dear children, today we are going to study a new lesson, that is lesson 4. The name of the lesson is Wonder World of Birds. In this lesson, we can study about different characteristics of birds, why do birds build nest, and what are the materials by which birds build nest, where do birds build nest, and what are migratory birds, and what are the physical features that help the bird to move, fly and catch the prey. Children, you all have seen birds with different colors, different size and making different sounds. We all love to watch birds, isn't it? Today we can study first about the different characteristics of birds. What are the common characteristics of birds? Look at the bird given here. It has feathers on the body and a beak and a pair of wings, and they lay eggs. Why do birds build nest? Birds build nest to live in. They build nest to lay eggs and to protect the younger ones. Birds build nest to keep their food, and birds build nest to protect themselves from unfavorable weather conditions. Then, what are the materials used by birds to build a nest? Birds use grass, straw, dried leaves and twigs to build their nest. Then, do you know there is a bird which do not build a nest of its own? Which is that bird? Anyone know? It is the cuckoo. Look at the picture of cuckoo given here. Cuckoo does not build a nest or look after its younger ones. It lays its egg in the crow's nest. Some birds come from far off places to our country in certain seasons. They are known as migratory birds. Why do birds migrate? Birds migrate due to unfavorable weather conditions in search of food, for breeding and for safe shelter. Examples for migratory birds: golden oriole, sandpiper, seagull and greater flamingo. We can see some pictures of these birds. Look at the first one, golden oriole. Then second one, greater flamingo, sandpiper, seagull. These are examples of migratory birds. And what are the special features of birds which help them to move, fly and to catch the prey? First we can look what are the special features of birds which help them to move and fly. Birds have light bones, smooth feathers, strong legs and special type of wings. All these features help them to fly and move easily. Next we can study what are the features of birds that help them to catch the prey. First one, they have powerful eyesight. That means they have sharp vision. Children, have you seen eagle snatching chicks from far away from the sky? This is because the eagle is having a very powerful eyesight. Curved claws are used to grip and to hold the prey. Birds have curved claws, help them to grip while they are sitting on branches of trees without falling, and to hold the prey. Next one, strong and curved beak help to catch the prey and to prevent them from escaping. Strong and curved beak help them to catch the prey and hold them without escaping. And I am going to wind up the class. I hope all of you have understood well. We can meet in the next class. Thank you.